Now, if only the Shield of Helios would allow, or Shield of the Sun, or whatever it's called, would allow me to counterattack. Parry's nice and everything, but to be able to unleash a devastating counterattack would be fantastic. I think I have full magic and full health right now. So we'll leave those two chests here. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, that camera angle got wonky all of a sudden. Wasn't prepared for that. Man, this is a lot of stairs. I think we're reaching the top, though.
Whoa, as Kratos stepped out into the eternal night, much had changed outside the temple. Morpheus grew ever stronger as his harbingers of darkness continued their relentless march.
Archers. Okay, let's try this again. Damn it. I got this. Oh, come on. I guess I was too slow there. Alright, forget this. Sure. I'm trying to think if that's my first death or not. Might be my second. Dang, gotta go all the way back here. I was doing better, but I think with those full circle ones, I'm not executing them fast enough.
As Kratos stepped out into the eternal night, much had changed outside the temple. Morpheus grew ever stronger as his harbingers and darkness continued their relentless march.
Ooh, I see something over here. Oh, I was so close. Yes! Finally. Yes! Twice in a row. Ah. Dang it. Well, I can't get more health. So we're gonna have that annoying heartbeat. I'm not even sure what those big cats are. Okay, I get it. The door's gonna shut. Oh, I was thinking this was like, I don't know. Not sure what to do here. Realize the spirit. sees the path of the Sun Chariot, okay. Actually, I'm sitting at 23 minutes, so I'm going to goof around a little bit, try to figure out what I need to do here. And I'll see you all in a few moments.